Hello, Ananoglu, recording from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. And I am doing a series about handling stress. Today's topic is the power of nature, how you can use nature as a comforter and actually to relieve your stress. And normally, I live in Sweden, and we do have a lot of green areas where you can go, and it's all for free. And you can enjoy nature. But sometimes I wonder if people appreciate the nature around them as much as it is worth. I've read some studies where they had been looking at different things that would calm people, lower the blood pressure, lower the heart rate. And the thing that is comforting people the most is looking out over open water, the ocean, this endless water. This gives people a lot of peace. Mostly, I mean, I say this is in general. It might not be that case for you. Anyway, the point, the issue, the core of this video is look around and see where you have a space or an environment that will accomplish to you, that will give you peace. I use nature a lot. If I feel stressed, if I feel uptight, I go for a brisk walk. Now, I happen to live close to one of the most beautiful areas, green areas in Stockholm, in Sweden, and there is water. There are all these trees and plants and animals. They have a stable with horses and children's playground. It's a 4-H yard. So there is a lot of things over there that can really, really distract my tight thoughts or negative thoughts. And usually I just sort of land inside of myself. I come back to the heart of me, and that really gives me comfort. So, my tip today is find a place or find an environment that gives you comfort and peace, and cherish this as a gift in your life. Bye.